Hello, lovers and fans of Barcelona HQ. Well, Sunday brings the first El Clásico of the 2021-22 season, and also the first since the lifting of crowd restrictions, meaning the Camp Nou will be back to its glorious self, I mean with the terraces packed and the traditional pregame music to welcome the teams onto the field for arguably the world's biggest club football fixture. The season hasn't got off to the best for stars of Barca, but the team has returned from the international break with a new wave, I mean beating Valencia 3-1 in La Liga, and finally registering their first Champions League win against Dynamo Kiev. Real Madrid also hit a bad patch, I mean, he had a 2-1 loss against Espanyol following a draw game with Villarreal with an utterly shocking defeat 2-1 against Sheriff Tiraspol. Jordi Alba left the field injured against Ukrainians, but he's fine to play, while both Ansu Fati and Sergio Aguero will be expected to play some role. Well, this is the predator lineup for Barcelona, starting left with Ter Stegen, Mingueza, Piqué, Garcia, Alba, Dion, Busquets, Gavi, Fati, DP, and Sergio Dest. See you.